Now, standard 10. Today I shall be teaching you Act 4, Scene 1. Okay, the scene takes place in Venice, a court of justice, and enter the Duke. The characters involved are the Duke, the Magnificos, Antonio, Bassanio, Graciano, Salerio, and others. Now, before I start, I proceed, I would like to have a flashback that for you to understand what is the court's scene is all about. Now, we are aware that Shylock is adamant that he wants his pound of flesh. It means that from the very beginning he has made up his mind that he was waiting for a golden opportunity to take his revenge. Okay? And then he insisted, the Duke, that Antonio should be arrested. Okay? And now, as Antonio has already been arrested, now Shylock is demanding for his pound of flesh. So now we are in the court of justice. The Duke, what is Antonio here? Antonio, ready, so please your grace, means I am present over here, my lord. The Duke, now the Duke has also felt sorry, or he was sympathizing. Now, in the earlier scene, we have come to know that the Duke, the Magnificos, and the other merchants, they were trying their level best to convince Shylock to pardon Antonio. But Shylock is very obstinate, stubborn, okay, and he's adamant that he should get his pound of flesh. Because once, as Jessica had also mentioned it, that even if they pay him 20 times more than the amount taken, he is not going to accept it. He wants his pound of flesh. The main idea is to get rid of Antonio at any cost. Even if he has to die in the process of the pound of flesh being cut, or he has to be thrown out of Venice if he does not pay the money on time. So that, because Shylock has understood that Antonio is the main obstacle for his money lending business. He has been intervening and disturbing Shylock where his money transactions are concerned. So now Antonio is aware that the Duke was trying his best to convince Shylock to pardon him. So again, the Duke is now expressing his sympathy towards Antonio. I am sorry for thee. Thou art come to answer a stony adversary, an inhuman wretch, incapable of pity, void and empty from any dram of mercy. Now what he means over here, he is sympathizing on Antonio that he has now come under the grip of Shylock, who is a stone-hearted person. Okay. He is considered to be inhuman and incapable of showing any kind of mercy or kindness towards any of his victims. Like what I would call it a victim, because now Antonio is already in the mercy of Shylock. And the Duke can only express his sympathy, but as per law, Shylock has got the rights to take the pound of flesh. So since he is helpless, so he is now showing his sympathy towards Antonio. Now, Antonio has already heard from other sources that the Duke, the Magnificos, and the other rich merchants of Venice, they all were trying their level best to convince Shylock.